Dr. Fitzpiers has been visiting since I heard the voice in my head and became afraid of clutching. Fat and thin things alternately, which springs upon me blue nausea. Following close in the muddy footsteps of black eye, openings our way fill sea feet. This time the moon takes full command of the sky, whistling a silver tune that Dr. Fitzpiers recognizes.